Hello guys, yes, this is it. This is the return of I'm like cover the X. Playing WWE first move. In this mode, I'm gonna go through the rosters as well. It's just like some WrestleMania stuff. I'll see some matches. I'll play all of WrestleMania matches. Right, so hardcore titles and a favorite match is Kane Destruction, Triple Threat, another Triple Threat, a tag team match for some reason, I have no idea if I'm going to edit that. Tag team titles on the line, a Triple Threat match for the WWF Championship, and a Championship Scramble which Bro displays in it, which makes it pretty bad. So, it's an okay pay-per-view and all. This is the fourth WrestleMania I've done in my Universe mode. So this is WrestleMania 4 and then I'll go to WrestleMania 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 and all the way up to whatever number. So I'm gonna customize freely and that should be it. One-on-one. I'll just do normal work. I've still got a couple of lots, that's Chris Death obviously and John Laurinaitis. So let's not waste time here and just rinsing. I'll just do a quick match here at WrestleMania, the first match, and it will be completely Edgy Booker Feet. Let's do that. In fact, wait here, I'll go Edge. We'll just do a really, really quick match. And then we'll get, in fact, we'll just simulate it right now. And it was Edge that won, and it was Edge 99 in another match. So we're gonna get on with the show. As we're got this match and loads of that match that we played for the rest of the moment. Wait, what? Why is it? Is this a world title? What? I think it is a world title, whoops. Well, I guess we're cashing in Daniel Bryan's Money in the Bank here. And I thought it was going to be Kane vs Daniel Bryan for the hardcore title, but I guess it's going to be Daniel Bryan vs Kane for the... No, for the World Heavyweight title. I guess it's going to be Daniel Bryan vs Kane for the hardcore title. That's my WrestleMania arena. It's... I'd say it's pretty good. I don't know, this must be for the hardcore title. First ever time it's happened. Be Bryan! I think we may be looking at a new champion tonight. That's what I need to do, I'm right, replace the IC title with the hardcore title so it's on both brands, so that'd be good. Also you know what that means to the replay. Wait, World Championship, what the hell? What? Oh yeah, that's right, King's Kane was the world champ and the hardcore champ because I simulated it all the way up to WrestleMania. So Kane's the new hardcore champion and world heavyweight champion, but now Daniel Bryan is the world heavyweight champion. And now I'm going to do a triple threat, but that'll be in the next episode. Please comment, like and subscribe and I'll see you all later. Goodbye.